My songs is a mixed of Spanish and Welsh all together, because that is what we speak today in Patagonia. And I will start with the chacarera. The first part is in Spanish and the second part in Welsh. Muchísimas gracias. The second song is in Welsh, but the difference I was born there and my grandfather or great-grandfather composed at least the music, apparently, because I discovered that the words come from North Wales somewhere, called Leis Savach. Leisabach pendelin en calefem loidin, aflant misis parri, aflant misis jo. En que na lei diurno de nolvrainta devot, tribuita cacenai agite vete. O ma Leisabach, en daer pluidoen, en daer pluidoen, en daer Sirioli Martanus Gleorgan Anansio Margader Arstolur Seithroi Oblegit votile Isavach En Tair Bluido Mae Ivan Bach pari el llawn o ddireidi yn rhoi crecin cocos o dan y gaddi. Ar sgeler dar sospan englyn wrth ei chenfon yn mynd am yr enio ysgansen i besi. O ma leisa fa yn dar y blwyddo yn dar y blwyddo yn dar Sirioli Martal nur creo ergan Adansio Margader ar stolur feithro Ma leisa va en daer bluidor En daer bluidor, en daer bluidor Sirioli Martal nur creo ergan Adansio Margader ar stolur seithroed Oblegit votile Isabach en dair bluido Diolch yn fawr iawn.
Thank you. what's the current name of the city of Byzantium, which is the title of this, subject of this poem. So the poem then is Sailing to Byzantium. That is no country for old men, the young in one another's arms, birds in the trees, those dying generations at their song, the salmon falls, the mackerel crowded seas, fish, flesh, or fowl, commend all summer long whatever is begotten, born, and dies. Caught in that sensual music, all neglect monuments of an aging intellect. An aged man is but a paltry thing, a tattered coat upon a stick, unless soul clap its hands and sing, and louder sing, for every tatter in its mortal dress, nor is there singing school but studying monuments of its own magnificence. And therefore, I have sailed the seas and come to the holy city of Byzantium. O sages standing in God's holy fire, as in the gold mosaic of a wall, come from the holy fire, pern in a gyre, and be the singing masters of my soul. Consume my heart away, sick with desire and fasted to a dying animal. It knows not what it is, and gather me into the artifice of eternity. Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing, but such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium. Of what is past or passing, or to come.
Día quitarnos en Ecoanui, veo el aire de ser en el aguir. Ale di a de vuelto e de diu y ai de voti en vengari tu y a del eran ser irbid si tempere finni di a de vuelto e ser en eiza agarai en govleio en que siris en nos arlinid eram ser iurnos, ab ser morner sol armor, si dentro di de un freigia y cariadis, y am di fine in ser erenor. Escodion en devnderavon del daun samvarulon adrod en tuit faruel pam gredo ederendis iliuio delegai atroscluido eratsa in asercio da un cari adorne Golai en el crid si den dio de urs niemada el parado y senor arlinid eram ser iurnos am ser orner sol armor si den todi me un vreigia y cariadis y am di fine in ser erenor di fine in ser ereno. Ti a quitarnos en equanuin, roi de canena. Talking a little bit about poetry and all these kind of things, and sometimes I don't understand very much about
a lot about poetry. Anyway, there is a kind of songs in Argentina, very interesting, called a chacarera. And in a chacarera, it contains about 6 or 7 verses, and each verse is another story. You know, most of the songs, like Dalila, contains one story, the story of that girl Dalila. Or most of the songs I compose is the story of one thing, a horse or a shop, or the story of a country or something. In the chacarera, it's 7 stories in one, so each verse is one story, it's called a chacarera.
Yo soy de un vago sureño, famoso por los bandidos, norteamericanos antes y los de ahora argentinos. De noche los violadores se meten en campo ajeno, vaquita que encuentran gorda será churrasco con cuero. Una rubia de ojos azules me seguía por los potreros, casi que no me doy cuenta si no fuera por los teros. Ay, chacarera, chacarera, chacarera de Cholilá, cuando me estará diciendo tarirara era para vos. El gasolero, pues tardo para la arrancada, pero calentando el buchero paro y hasta mañana. Hoy me mandaron pa'l pueblo, pa'l boliche encare derecho. No quieren que yo me muera con el garidote reseco. Para la fiesta me voy a casar de nuevo. Si la gringa no tiene ganas, me iré al galope pa'l pueblo. Ay, chacarera, chacarera, chacarera de Cholilá, será por los bandoleros, estamos llenos de vida.
Thank you.
It's never any shock to hear such powerful words. Whatever we hear, it's heart-clenching, and we will stand by any young person and help them as much as we can. I have feelings and thoughts that fill every inch of me with a great deal of fear. Nobody likes being hurt, adult or child. There are times where I feel as though I'm going mad and that nobody truly understands. There are times where I'd much rather run and hide away from people. Many people tell me that I need to wake up and live for the moment and forget my past, but how can I when it controls so much of my day-to-day life? I wish that I felt safe to trust people, just so I could escape the dreaded nightmares. People who were always telling me that everything will be okay, and just have to concentrate on my future and what it holds, but in the process failing to understand why I struggle to do so. I lay in bed at night, thoughts flooding my mind, thoughts and feelings I could really do without, feeling scared and helpless, deep down I'm crying out for help. Feeling as though my world is crumbling beneath me, the fear that I hold within is greater than the fear of others around me. The fact that others judge me based on things I've endured as a child. I stay away from people and those who surround me day by day simply because my fear of people gets harder to deal with. I make it hard to build relationships with people because I don't want to get hurt, and all I've ever wanted is to be loved and cared for. I stay away because for me it's safer that way. I don't make it hard intentionally, I do it because I'm scared. I drink, I take drugs, I binge and I starve, all because I don't feel wanted. I can never say no to anyone. I let people walk all over me and treat me like I'm nothing and speak to me as if I'm not needed. But yet I still stick around and feel the need to help others. It's not until later where I begin to realize how their words and actions have made me feel. A wave of guilt and stupidity runs through me. I'm not angry at them, but I'm angry and frustrated at myself because I let them do it and I thought they cared. Time and time again, I hate myself, I feel rotten, and that I have no purpose within this world. I am filled with anger and hatred. I sit there and try so hard to ignore the people who judge me. It really boils my blood. I get irritated at the slightest of things. I sit and I cry because I feel as though I've hurt those around me. Nobody has the right to judge or criticize me. I'm a person with feelings. When I feel like giving up, it seems to get harder. It gets hard because I'm trapped with all these little voices fighting against me and what my heart so desires. Fighting to give yourself a better chance is harder when you feel so alone. I won't give up, I'll keep fighting to change my life, fighting for what I strive. I wasn't born to quit, I was born for a reason, I was made for a purpose.
I didn't write any poetry. I'm great at reading poetry. I love William Blake and Lord Byron and that kind of Byron and that kind of thing. But writing poetry is not my strong point, so I stole this from Dorothy Law Nolte, who Wikipedia reliably tells me is a writer and family counsel. Was a writer and family counsel because she's dead now. So I like this poem anyway. I read it on the way here and I thought it was really, really strong. So here it is. If children live with criticism, they learn to condemn. If children live with hostility, they learn to fight. If children live with fear, they learn to be apprehensive. If children live with pity, they learn to feel sorry for themselves. If children live with ridicule, they learn to feel shy. If children live with jealousy, they learn to feel envy. If children live with shame, they learn to feel guilty. If children live with encouragement, they learn confidence. If children live with tolerance, they learn patience. If children live with praise, they learn appreciation. If children live with acceptance, they learn to love. If children live with approval, they learn to like themselves. If children live with recognition, they learn it is good to have a goal. If children live with sharing, they learn generosity. If children live with honesty, they learn truthfulness. If children live with fairness, they learn justice. If children live with kindness and consideration, they learn respect. If children live with security, they learn to have faith in themselves and in those about them. If children live with friendliness, they learn the world is a nice place in which to live. Thank you.
Turning and turning in the winding gyre, the falcon cannot hear the falconer. Things fall apart. The center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world. The blood-dimmed tide is loosed, and everywhere the ceremony of innocence is drowned. The best lack all conviction, while the worst are full of passionate intensity.
So I will sing one of the tangos that I composed in Patagonia, Amor Abismal, full of passion in Spanish. It's very difficult to translate the tangos into Welsh, but I haven't managed yet. Trataremos esta noche conocernos con el vino que me hunde en el sillón y en el abismo turbulento de las almas que pretenden estrujarnos la razón. Entrevereo entre tu mente, estoy contigo en la penumbra, despareja de rincón. Soy un pibe que pretende enamorarse de un torbellino borracho de ilusión. Es que hoy quiero un poquito tu cariño pa' no encerrarme solo en mi habitación. Quiero blanquear lo oscuro de esta fragua con tu hermosura que vislumbro en mi pasión. Y entre el sabor gredoso de tu cuerpo, entregarte esta noche el corazón. Me embriagaste con tu trance apasionado y es por eso que hoy te quiero conocer. Aún existe algunas horas de esperanzas para impedirme a mi aurora aparecer.
soñando, despierto con el vino y te imagino muy trigueña y otoñal. Ahora rompe muy lenta la alborada y te irás tierna con tu amor abismal. Es que hoy quiero un poquito tu cariño para no encerrarme solo en mi habitación. Quiero blanquear lo oscuro de esta fragua con tu hermosura que vislumbro en mi pasión. Y entre el sabor gredoso de tu cuerpo entregarte esta noche el corazón. Thank you. Sorry. Excuse me. Something went a bit wrong somewhere. And so it will pass. I mentioned before about some beautiful Welsh songs. Of course, in Wales, probably long, long time ago, the Welsh songs had rhythms. There's not many, apart from songs, Sospon Bach or something today. But apparently that song came from Russia because it's a kind of Cossack rhythm, isn't it? And it's beautiful songs in Wales, in the Welsh language, without any rhythm at all. I don't know why they do that. To compare to South America, that we are full of rhythms, this is one, Cariad Kenta, a beautiful poetry. Sorry, I cannot concentrate on the song today. En delegaid cawirioned en sereni crasa rinued mae de wel y mi en urfole seren si Adoz cariad y mi geno cuna una moda y kinemado y emruimo doida dello ser el sí. Liwis lona ser femenos wiu de goria rioi da cares mith kemera en kem harres ser en si Delegaid cawirione den sereni crasa rinued mae de vuelti mi en urvole seren si Dios me abrió. I was brought up in Patagonia singing Welsh traditional songs and also traditional songs from Argentina, the folklore from Argentina. And I never used to sing tangos because tangos came from Buenos Aires. And Buenos Aires to us is the capital of Argentina, of course. It's like another country, very, very far away. I like to talk about London, Rome, or Santiago in Chile or something. So
I learned tangos after coming to Wales. It's very ironic, really. And this is one that I compose. Bailo el tango arrabalero, elegante y petitero, bien vestido y compadrito, pensarán que soy bacán. Lo aprendí de chiquitito, policheando en Buenos Aires, con canyengues pilongueados y el chillar de un bandoneón. Mi pebeta es pretenciosa, arrogante y muy mimosa, me convida con sus garnas, que es el lujo del salón. Y aunque el tango es de los pobres y los negros orilleros, hoy parece que anda lindo por París y Nueva York. Soy tanguero, milonguero, soy pintor y muy farrero, soy famoso sobre todo por galán. Y heredamos la cultura que nació en mi Buenos Aires, y hoy para mí es un orgullo ser el rey del arrabal. Vamos paica, vuelta y vuelta, socio chuta y socio yeta. Me desarmo en firuletes y como ves, soy el mejor. Me tocaste en las privadas con tu taco ligerito. Cuando des la media vuelta, te daré un buen sacudón. Trasnochando en el bailongo, van cerrando el bolichongo. Y el gordito con su fuelle me miró medio pianta. Aprieto a la minita, aunque me den un chuzazo, para eso sí soy macho, que esperas el arrabal. Soy tanguero, milonguero, soy pintón y muy farrero, soy famoso, sobre todo por galán. Y heredamos la cultura que nació en mi Buenos Aires, y hoy para mí es un orgullo ser el rey del arrabal.
Hace tango arrabalero. Tango arrabalero, the tango from the outskirts of the city. Not a very refined tango, that means. I mentioned Chile just before, because Buenos Aires was so far away, as kids we used to listen to the radio from Chile, it was just across the Andes. So we learned many, many songs of the folklore of the Chilean people. Beautiful songs. This is what, El Solitario. Si tuve otro nombre antes, lo borró el tiempo. Me llaman El Solitario, porque así voy. Por los caminos que el tiempo traza en la noche, por cerros, valles y cumbres, por ellos voy. Mi caballo tiene alas cuando lo apuro. Mi poncho es bandera altiva de libertad. Mi corvo se muestra fiero con los extraños. La muerte por los caminos me ha de encontrar. ¡Ay, solitario, solitario! El viento, a donde tus negros pasos me han de llevar, y yo le digo al que sopla en las tormentas, mañana cuando amanezca lo iré a pensar. Cuando en las tardes diviso un pueblo. seco porque unos tragos me quiero echar. Y siento que bajo el poncho se van las penas. A diablos que hay que sufrirlas para olvidar. ¡Ay, solitario, solitario! Me grita el viento. ¿A dónde tus negros pasos me han de llevar? Y yo le digo al que sopla en las tormentas, mañana cuando amanezca lo iré a pensar. Ay, mañana cuando amanezca lo iré a pensar.
Very strong song that. Thank you very much. I don't know if anybody noticed on that little table some books that I wrote. So if anyone wants to buy it, and some CDs, I think, there as well. Some stories and funny stories about Patagonia. And I think I read to the last song. Yes? I've got plenty of songs, but I think the time is tight. This is a song that I composed in the pubs in Wales. Because I remember when I came to Wales for the first time, I had to ask permission to my mother and my father. And my mother said, yes, René, it's no problem if you go to Wales, all the best, you know. It's lovely that you had the chance to go to Wales to learn the Welsh language and the culture of Wales. And then I was very happy. I asked the same to my father. I said, oh, he was not very happy. Wales, I'm not sure about that. Anyway, I convinced him and said, well, you promised me two things, that you're going to learn Welsh, good Welsh now. Another thing, René said, I want you to learn to drink beer like the Welsh people do. We drink wine there, of course, no beer. So I composed this song and remember what my father told me. Tonight is raining beer. Henom en burukuru. Hoy yo tengo muchachas gordas, guapas y flacas. La flaca está en alpargatas chupando grapa sobre el mostrador. Churubot, 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 churubot. Evori, tame bajo trubul. Evori, beziko bior kubul. On heno, manos on poisig, brava surdit, ane biune. Atme dime buis, dime buis, dime buis, dime buis, dime buis. Dime buis, dime buis, dime buis, dime buis. Dime buis, dime buis, dime buis, dime buis. A José no, en puro curu. A José no, marcuro en puro. A José no, ruin temblor happy. A Carol Pendara, ruin temblor ue. Churubot, 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 churubot. Churubot, 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 churubot. Churubot, 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 churubot. Churubot. Jochen Bauer, thank you very much.